Hi guys, my name is Vinayak and today I am going to tell you 4 ways in which you can put your money in gold on Dhanteras tomorrow. Sovereign gold bonds. Sovereign gold bonds are basically government securities denominated in gold. They pay an interest of 2.5% per year apart from earning returns related to gold prices. Capital gains on maturity are also tax free. And the good news is the subscription for sovereign gold bonds is open at a rate of 3,835 per gram until 7 p.m. tomorrow. Online buyers will get 50 rupees discount, making it a good time to invest in them. Gold ETFs. Gold ETFs can be traded on stock market just like any other stock. They invest in gold, so their price moves in tandem with market gold prices. For trading in gold ETFs, you need to have a Demat account and a trading account. Also, you can invest in gold through gold mutual funds. Physical gold. Though physical gold is the most preferred option among Indian buyers, it may not be the best one. In buying jewelry, you have to shell out around 15 to 35% as making and wastage charges. Gold bars and coins too carry a small percentage of making charges. Purity risk, problem of storing, and risk of theft are some other challenges. Digital gold. Digital gold can be bought with as low as 1 rupee. It is basically a way of buying and selling gold in grams or rupees according to the live gold prices. The accumulated gold is safely stored in MMC wallet. This buying option is available on payment platforms like Paytm, MobiKwik, Google Pay.